A former prisoner in China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region on Wednesday told his story to the 52nd session of the UN Human Rights Council. Naib Jiang Turupu, head of Xinjiang Bablu Trading Company Limited, told the UN rights body that in the prison where he served the sentence, there had never been mistreatment of prisoners.
Turupu is the Xinjiang Hejian District, Sele Xian, a private company. In the past,因违法犯罪被判了刑，在我服刑的监狱里，从来没有打骂、歧视、暴力酷刑等虐待罪犯身位。监狱管理人员经常跟我谈心，给我施礼疏导，帮我买课本，鼓励我学习和参加考试。在监狱的支持和狱警的鼓励下，我通过了自学考试，获得了新疆大学法律专业和法学专业的专科和本科毕业证书。 因表现突出获得了减刑，提前3年回到了家乡。在政府的帮助下，我在一家出租车公司找到了工作，随后自己也开了公司，生活越来越好了。现在我每年收入10万多元，全家人生活得很开心，欢迎大家到新疆来看一看。